Shell is currently building a new state-of-the-art facility in Western Pennsylvania to expand participation in those markets, which would be put at risk by this legislation. This new facility in Monaca, Pennsylvania, is an enormous investment in U.S. manufacturing, which is not only helping to revitalize a previously depressed region and labor market, but also leverages our domestic manufacturing and trade advantage globally.